But I'd take it over the stench of blood and beasts any day. What is it then? I'm off during hunt, so if that's what you're here for, I'll leave you to your own devices. If that doesn't do it, come back in the morning, darling. Oh, thank goodness. You're a hunter, right? Might you know of a safe place? The night is long, and I've very little of the incense left. Please, there must be some nice place to run off to. Oh, thank you, darling. Maybe I'll see you there.
You! You're not from around here, are you? Well, an outsider who's come to join the hunt? What a pathetic idea. You what? What, you think I'm a beast? Well, maybe I think you're a beast. And step away from my castle!
Oh, we've the deepest gratitude for the church and all they do for us. The deepest, widest gratitude, yes. Yes.
Praise you. Praise the old damn church. And then the best of luck, hunting.
Best luck of all.
Give is my blood. But would you even take a horse blood?
Save me. Oh, thank you, dear saint. I have no words to express my relief. You can take this, at least. It's sure to please an upstanding member of the church like you. Oh, thank you so much, dear gods. Thank you so much. I was seized on the street by the hulking brute in the cathedral ward and locked up here. There were many others, but they've been taken away. And I've heard moans echoing in the distance ever since. So, the hunt is on tonight. Then the streets are perilous, and every door will be shut tight. Perhaps it isn't my place to ask, but do you know somewhere that might take me in? Oh, thank you so much. I'll set out as soon as I can. I pray for success on your hunt.
Yeah.